Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today it is really hot outside, so
very hot outside.
We're going to film a swim vlog. We asked people on Instagram again if we should do Truth or Dare with Zoe or TikToks, and you guys voted Truth or Dare. So we asked also for them. So people wrote, so we're gonna do them a little later. We might also do some TikToks, I don't know, we'll see. Are you having fun?
The floor's really hot.
Okay, Zoe, are you ready for some Truth or Dare questions?
I'm always ready.
All right. Truth or Dare? Let's see what we got on Instagram. What are you most afraid of? Anything else?
No,
just bats?
It's bats.
Okay, next one. Truth or dare?
Dare.
Dare. Someone dared you to jump in the pool.
Okay. I can do it.
Go. Yes. Ready? Truth or dare?
Come here, you're gonna burn your feet. Come on.
Have you ever cheated on your homework?
No, come here.
Yes? How? Truth or dare?
Dare.
Let's dare you to tell us jokes until we laugh.
Ooh, that one's a tricky one.
You gotta make us laugh.
Why was the tree falling?
Why?
I told you.
Did the judges think that joke was funny?
Funny.
I didn't hear it. What was it?
Did the judges laugh on that joke?
Okay, go again. Say it again.
Was that a funny one or no?
I feel like you can do better.
You can do better. Another joke.
Ooh, this one's a funny one. Why did the rubber ducky
squeak?
Why did the rubber ducky squeak?
Why?
Because
Because it had a mermaid.
What? I think we could do better again.
Why did a person fall down?
Why?
Because it fell into the bush.
Because it fell into the bush? I guess that one was pretty funny. Truth or dare? What rule would you change if you were in charge at home? Not cleaning your room. So you would live in a dirty room?
Yeah.
All right, truth or dare? Have you ever looked in a present to see what you were getting for your birthday or for Christmas?
Have you ever peeked?
Have you ever peeked inside of a present? No? Truth or dare?
Truth.
If you had a superpower, what would it be? What?
Strength power.
Strength? You'd be really strong? That's a good one.
I'd be really strong and I'll be able to lift up chairs. 1 minute, please.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
Singing in front of people.
When?
When I'm at a talent show.
Alright, so last one, truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to. I dare you to hold the ice until it melts. Yeah?
There you go.
Ready? You can't let go of it until it melts.
You can't let go of it until it melts. You can switch hands.
You can switch hands. Switch hands.
Melting.
You have to wait till it all melts.
You can't put it in the pool. That's cheating.
Why'd you choose this one?
Somebody chose it for you.
Brittany and Bailey?
I don't know.
It's a pool.
Is it almost melted?
She's blowing us.
Hurry up, my hand's getting cold.
Gonna do it.
Is it melted now? Almost.
I'm trying to put it in the water so it can go a little bit faster.
No, that's cheating.
Jump in! Jump in!
Yeah.
to.
Yeah, it's not.
This is Coco's first time in the water. Let's see how she does. No, she's good. You guys, she freaking loves the water. She's chilling right now. All right, guys.
One week it took Brianna to finish this.
That whole keg.
The whole keg. Gone.
So bomb. Mango cart with Tajin. I miss Golden Road so much. But we are chilling. All right, guys, it's time for dinner. We got some burgers. Wifey gets down with the jalapeno poppers. Coco.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.